you might need to add a simple text input field in your forms. Here is how you can add a simple text input field with Wp Fluent Form. Drag and drop the simple text input field button in your form editor from the input field tab, or click on the plus icon below the last added input field and select simple text. Hover on the simple text input field and click on the edit button to customize it. Edit element level according to how you want it to be shown in the form. Adjust element level's position using the level placement option. Define admin field level to identify the input field to the admins if necessary. Set a placeholder by which users will perceive the field subject. Determine if the input field is required or not. A personalized error message can be set as well. In advanced options, set default value if a pre-populated input is to be shown for a logged in user. Container class and element class can be used to span the element. Define a help message if needed. This help message will be shown as a tooltip. Learn more about help message customization in form layout settings documentation. Define if there are any conditions to be fulfilled for this input field. Learn more about conditional logics in the link given in description.